a little strange. Thank you.
old. If you just like, buckle down, get serious, do your math, do your homework. One day, a nice, sterile, plastic suburban home will be yours. You can have nice, plastic suburban kids who will hate you. And if you work hard, make lots of money, you can even afford your psychiatric bills when you wonder what happened. This is a song about careers that's called Life Sentence.
Yeah.
gotcha. Trust your mechanic to mend your car. Bring it into his garage. He tightens and loosens a few spare parts. One thing's fixed, another's falls apart. And the rich by the sound booth, so get it afterwards. Let us pray. Yeah. In the audience tonight, and they're recording the gig. One has a black leather jacket, one has an Allen sweater, and take a look at the person next to you. They could be a spy from the religious fascists. Take a look. We're not anti-spiritualism, Mr. Vickers. We just don't like people who use religion for their own personal gain. Fuck with other people's heads. Make them insecure so they think they have to go to church each week to absolve themselves because they hate themselves. You prey on people. Make them insecure and then steal their money. If I wasn't so upset, I'd laugh. Maybe I'll laugh anyway. This is a song called Riot. In Liberty City, in Miami, Florida, a black man got held down and his head blown off by five policemen. They got let off on murder charges. They were acting in self-defense. So people took to the streets. But they never got to the rich neighborhoods. They never got to the sources of power. Because the National Guard was there. With rifles, bayonets, armored cars. They drove them back to their own neighborhood. But people still wanted to see something burn. So they burned their own homes. The National Guard just sat there and laughed. Had them right where they wanted them. It's a riot. Rioting! The unbeatable high! Adrenaline shoots your nerves to the sky! Everyone knows this town's about to blow. Oh! guard. Now could be your only chance to punch a police car. I know you can silence the best of joy. I'm back in the crowd, you know, I'll get caught.
We'll be right back.
You. We. In Argentina. Russia. El Salvador. Don't like people who can think. If you use your head, we'll just get rid of you. But we're just a training ground. Get that motherfucker, we're just a training ground. Training ground. Trying out ways of torture to be used by the SPG on you. Freedom of speech is dying. Freedom of speech is dying in a cancer of fear. Fear. In the name of world peace, in the name of world profit. Ronnie comes to town. What's that as tall as human rights? Sit down with Joey Harris in here. Guy with some charcoal guns. But no one. Fire the bird and have a trick. Trick. Happy. Hey, God. Hey, where? Hey, you. Shut this out here. Come on, play. Come on, play. Lead.
So let's go.
Gonna confirm everything he said if you fight with him, for Christ's sakes. Let's just use your fucking head. I don't care what your hair looks like. Some people were warning us that the British movement was gonna show up tonight. Beat the fuck out everyone because they don't like the Redskins. Don't like Americans because we're not people, only you are people. Ha ha, we're all people. What happens in America affects you. What happens here affects us. This is not an anti-skinhead song, an anti-Mohican song, or an anti-hippie song, or nothing. It's what's inside your head that counts. This is an anti-racist song. Anti-fighting song! Who the fuck came here for a brawl, anyway? In America, there's words for people like that. It's called redneck. Nazi redneck, fuck you! Thank you. All right, what do you want to hear?
Thank you. Is the lighting right? Good. Have you? Test.
And they all complain about the housing shortage.
I want to know, how come we have to pay for your free bourbon?
Drink bourbon. We don't drink bourbon.
This is for vacant office buildings. Efficiency in progress. It's ours once more. This time we really have the neutron bomb. It's nice and quick and clean.